I wanted to get home a little earlier when there were better light conditions, but the roads were in such bad shape that this is as early as I can get home. There's what happened to my awning. I'm sure it'll be fine once I get the snow off of it and cleaned up and washed up and retracted again. There is what's left of my horse chestnut tree. And the beaver started that work, and the snow finished it off. And these nice big tall guys, they're absolutely playing havoc with the power lines. Branches are snapping off, trees are laying into the lines. I've been pretty lucky here. I've only lost power a couple times and just momentarily each time. This is nice. Got about a foot and a half that I'm trudging through right now. My footprints from yesterday. Or no, actually that's 2 days ago, I think. I got back after dark last night. Man, it is pretty out here. They're calling it Snowmageddon. Not very original, but it kind of fits. Seattle area is absolutely paralyzed right now, I understand. I'm going to go look it up a little later. I'm going to take us back here so we can have a look at what the beaver started and the snow finished. There's the creek. I haven't seen this much snow here before. So this is fun. It's reminding me of my days in Utah. So the beaver came in and chewed all the way around it, left a little bit of bark. And I was hoping the thing would last until spring and maybe live a little bit. So I put that little fence bit around it to keep the beaver away, but the snow came in and split the tree right in half. So, time to buy a new chainsaw blade. Chainsaw chain. Get busy chopping wood. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with it. Maybe build a rustic wooden gate or something. I like the snow because typically the weather around here is just wet, dark and rainy. The snow really cuts the gloom. Makes a big difference having that blanket of white down. It's on these long winter nights and these northern latitudes. When it gets dark so early, the snow really keeps things bright. I like that. I don't mind the cold a bit. I don't mind the snow. So this weekend, it's gonna be snowshoeing and cross-country skiing. I don't downhill anymore. Not since I left Utah. This snow's crap for downhill skiing. Well, there's my little tour of my downed horse chestnut tree. Man, I love this weather. This is so fun.